so that it's just down on the carriage in front of you. Lower the leg down so that your foot is about hip level, okay? Then, just move your leg forward, inhale, and exhale and pull it back until it's in one line with your hip. And inhale and move the leg forward. And exhale and pull back until it's in one line with your hip. And inhale forward. And exhale, take it back. And now bend your knee, and bend your knee, inhale, and that's it. And exhale and push the leg away. Good. And bring the leg forward, bending. And exhale to push away. Just two more. Inhale to bend. Exhale and reach. One more time. And reach. Okay? And then take the leg straight up towards the ceiling. Inhale. And exhale and pull back down. Nice. And inhale, reach your leg up. Exhale, pull back down. Let's do just two more. Inhale, reach up. And exhale to pull down. One more time. Inhale, reach up. And exhale and pull back down. Okay, very good. Control the center and exhale, just take your arms forward. Good. And inhale and lower back down. Nice. And exhale, just reach the arms forward. Make sure you're not creeping with the flexors and back down. And just one more, reach forward, exhale. Okay, and you can come into some arm circles. Exhale, take the arms forward. Inhale out and down. Exhale, and reach my elbow resistance is a little bit low, so make sure that you work with control to keep the tension on the ropes. Okay, and we can exhale, come into a forward bend. And inhale, open the arms, lift the upper body, and come back. So the same movement. Exhale, reach the arms forward around the upper body. And out and back. Very nice. Two more. Exhale, round the upper body. And hold the pelvis in a vertical neutral position. One more time. Exhale and round. And inhale, out. Okay, now keep your arms open. Tilt to the left. Exhale, keep the tension on both ropes and reach the arms forward. Inhale, open, and change. Exhale, keep the tension, especially on the bottom rope, reach forward. Inhale, open, and change. And exhale, and reach. And inhale, open, and change. One more time, exhale, reach forward. And inhale, open, and oh. Take your arms down and big arm circles. Exhale, take your arms forward and up. Inhale and down, nice. Exhale, do the form, everybody. Without the warm up, very nice. And two more, and exhale. The carriage will roll to the right as you come into a side bend, inhale. Exhale, the carriage will roll to the left as you reach your hand towards the beer bottle. And inhale and take your arm overhead, very nice, keeping the right sit bone down. And exhale and reaching towards the ear, but look at your right. And inhale and take your arm overhead. And exhale and reach towards the ear, but and inhale and reach overhead. And exhale towards the ear bar. One last time, and inhale and reaching overhead, right sit bone. Excellent. You are okay, very nice. Feet in a V position, you can toes apart and heels together. Okay? The balls of the feet will be on the foot bar. Okay? Bring your hands to your shoulders, palms will face up. And just move the carriage out and reach your arms up when you're exhale, breath. And begin and come back forward. Good. Feel good. Excellent. Reach your arms up. And inhale, come back. Two more. Exhale up. And inhale back. One more time, exhale, reach up, and inhale, reach up. Now straighten your arms next to your body. Exhale, take your arms up, move the body down. Inhale, up to the side and down as you come. And exhale, and take the arms up. And inhale, out and down. Just two more, exhale, and very nice work. Inhale, out and down. One more time. Exhale, and up. And inhale, out and down. Push the carriage out, inhale and bend your knee. So bend the knee. That's it. And exhale and reach back forward and the arms just stay in a stable position. Inhale, move it back down. And exhale and reach. And remember to keep the right heel lifted. So the right heel should be lifted in a high half toe position. And two more. And inhale and bend. And exhale, reach. One more time, bend. And exhale. that leg straight and pull, move your arms, pull the leg up, lift the leg up as you move the leg down. Inhale. And exhale and lower back down. Nice. And inhale and lift. Exhale to lower down. Inhale. Exhale to lift down. One more time. Inhale and lift. And exhale and lower all the way back down. And you're going to do the 100 or a part of it here by pulling up and down on the bend. And start inhaling in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Out. 2, 3, 4. Keep it closed. And I could put a toning ball on your legs if your legs are closed all the way to challenge the abdominals a little bit. Very nice. 2, 3, 4, 5. Out. 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Very nice. Right now, take the toning balls back down. And if you're almost done with the 100, just a little longer. And empty hands. Although you're over 100 now. Okay, very good. And stop there.